Always wanted to ride a Pokemon? Now you can. Hey guys, Andrea Rene here for Escapist News Now. So you can't ride a Pokemon in real life, but you can ride them in Pokemon X and Y. Nintendo announced new details about the game and how mounts are being added to gameplay. The first mount they showed off was the Gogoat. Yes, it is a goat that goes. It's a cute grass type, which is one of many that will be rideable in the game. There were three other new Pokemon introduced, including the panda-like Pancham, which is a fighting type with a special move that lets it attack during swapping. Plus, there is the flying type, the Fletchling, and the electric type, the Helioptile, which is sort of like a living solar panel because it charges itself on sunlight. In the trailer, you'll get to see new region of Kalos, where Lumiose City is located. There's something strikingly like the Eiffel Tower in the city, and the roads seem plentiful, perfect for riding your new Gogoat around. You will, however, need to swap through various Pokedex, including Coastal Kalos and Central Kalos, as the region is just too large for one Pokedex to handle. Other new features include character customization for your trainers. You'll be able to change up things like skin and hair color instead of having preset trainers. I mean, it's about time for that, right? I mean, I always love how cute Pokemon are, but I have to admit I'm a total noob when it comes to playing Pokemon, so I'll leave commentary to the pros in the comments below. Pokemon X and Y will be out on 3DS in October. For more daily updates, please hit subscribe to The Escapist. I'm Andrea Rene, and thanks for watching.